I've been looking into the mayor's bagman, Pierce.
Why him?
First, getting the mayor reelected isn't his only hobby. I found some records at the county clerk's office. Turns out that Pierce paid big money for a worthless chunk of land by the river.
Interesting.
And now he's offering a $100 reward for information on Buckner's disappearance.
Well, that's a lot of money.
But not if he doesn't plan on spending it.
Meaning,
I think that there's a connection between the land and Buckner's vanishing. I don't know what that is, but I think that the mayor's people have Buckner.
That's a daft idea.
Alan.
Something a little different?
An undercover job. Your ma loves it. Oh. Haggis supper. What kind of pickle have you got us into this time, lad?